Guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me, and also this is my natural hair, so please excuse that. I will straighten it in a bit. If you guys want to see me do my makeup for today and also my outfit, then please keep watching.
Starting off with my brows, I use the Dior Brow Styler in the shade Dark Brown and just fill in these sparse areas that need to be filled in. To prime my lids, I'm using the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Concealer, and yes, I'm aware it is too light for me, but I'm just gonna make it work because this concealer is so good, guys. Now using the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm going in with Golden Ochre to set the concealer, and then with Burnt Orange for the transition shade. Going in with a little bit of Love Letter, which is the pinky shade on the crease, and blending that out. Also, all the makeup brushes that I use in this video will be in the description box down below. Now going in with Vanitian Red, I'm not sure how to say that, but I'm just going to use that shade to darken it up a bit. To darken it up a little bit more, I'm going in with Cypress Umber, and it's a brownish shade. Body unique, booty on fleek, Jenny Aiko, Juana G, groceries, please, you know that. My goodness, it's so hard for me to do cut creases because I have really hooded lids and I haven't done a cut crease in a few years. And the only perk to me having hooded eyes is that if I don't make the cut sharp, you can't really see it. But anyways, that's not the point. But my goal by the end of the year is to practice my cut creases, and I will have an updated video later on the year. I'm not really sorry. They ask me if I'm not. I'm going to be using tape to do my winged liner so I don't mess up, even though I still ended up messing up, but yeah. Actually forgot to record the part where I sprayed the Smashbox primer water, but I did before I applied the professional. For foundation, I'm going to be using the It Cosmetics CC Cream in the shade Medium Tan. It's actually full coverage and it leaves an amazing finish. It's one of my favorite foundations ever, and it feels like I have nothing on my face. Like, it's amazing. For concealer, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I should have gotten a few shades lighter, but I still like the coverage it gives, so I'm just gonna continue to use this one. To set the concealer, I go for the Laura Mercier translucent powder, and that's always my go-to. To bronze up my face, I use the Benefit Hoola bronzer. For highlight, I'm going to be using the Fenty Beauty Lightning Dusk highlighter. To set this makeup to last all day, I'm using the Smashbox primer water. It works so well as a setting spray. For the lips, I'm using MAC lipstick in the shade Brave, and it's a nice pinky shade, nude shade. I actually forgot to put on lashes and went out to eat without lashes, so I did it when I came back to the apartment. When I realized it, the lashes that I'm wearing are by, I believe it's Eyler, the Vegas Nay lashes in this style, Shining Star. And my eyes got so watery, I have no idea why. Yeah, you need to breathe just like your heart gon' miss a beat if you don't. It's some of this sweet time, baby. Know you wanna be my baby. Just rewind, baby. I put my work before you. I know I'm worth it, but you feel like I hurt you, it's true. You saying that it's too late, like I had a curfew with you. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, then please give it a big thumbs up. And if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, then please do, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.